everybody. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix a Marvel Rivals error code 220. This happens when you have a connection error, and this usually happens due to DNS settings or your firewalls. The first thing to do is to turn off your firewall. So go to Windows Security, and scroll down to Firewall Network Protection. You'll see Domain, Private Network, Public Network. Click on this and click Microsoft Defender Firewall and turn it off. Okay, the next thing you want to do is go to Search, go to Settings. On the left-hand side, you'll see Network and Internet here. And here, this will change depending on whether you have a wired internet or a wireless internet. For me, I have a Wi-Fi. But for you, if you have a wireless internet, you want to do it here. But for the Ethernet, for wired Ethernet, click on this. And here are the Ethernet settings. Scroll down until you see DNS server assignment. Click on edit. And here it'll be set to automatic by default. Set this to manual. Click on IPv4, click on. And for here, you're gonna see preferred DNS server and alternate DNS server. For this, type 8.8.8.8.48, and the alternate DNS server type 8.8.4.4, and hit save, and then try then save the settings, exit, and then try to see if that solves the issue. Okay, that is it. And if that solved the issue, leave a comment saying what solved the issue. If it didn't solve the issue, leave a comment saying if that it didn't, and I'll do my best to get back to